financial return and making an impact on the continent. And by that I mean contributing to increased financial inclusivity, contributing to increased food and agricultural lending, all of which have been shown over a very long period to contribute